On April 25th, 2016, the NASA AERO Institute hosted ninth graders from Lancaster High School in a day of hands-on educational activities. The students heard from a human systems integration engineer, took a tour of the fiber optic sensing system lab, checked out the Aerospace Exploration Gallery, learned about the challenges of integrating unmanned aircraft in our national airspace, role-played in a scenario in which they rescued a stranded child with an unmanned aircraft,
one step forward,
and competed in a challenge to build a wind power turbine with the most electrical output.
This trip that we've had here reinforces everything that we do in the classroom. My kids are engineering students. They love everything NASA. And to come out here and see the engineers working and going to the labs and stuff like that, it makes everything relevant in the classroom. And also projects like this right here reinforce our steps that we have in the engineering process. I mean, it's what is the problem? What are some solutions that they come up with, the ideas they come up with? They're working together as a team. They come up with some prototypes, they test them, and then they come up with the best solution.